We've already interacted with the turtle bot. We've succeeded to move it around in multiple ways. First of all, using teleoperation. We have used our keyboard to send commands to the robot and move it around. We've also used the command line to write some and wrote some simple scripts to move the robot in more interesting ways. Also, Arviz has helped us to visualize what the robot is doing. Now, we have a new challenge. We will add some intelligence to our robot. So far, all the movements we have achieved were basic and predefined by us. Now we would like to give the TurtleBot a target position and have it navigate autonomously to reach that target. Let's have a closer look. In this picture, we see our gazebo simulation of the robot world. The robot is at the middle, and we want it to navigate to the position of the green circle autonomously. So what do we need to achieve this?